कैंसिल कर
My colleague Sunil told me and Pando that we are in a position to start making clean mass. No? Actually, yes. I just picked one of them. So just tell me what is this and how you have done it so fast, because I think your company, Saral, is only in meeting
sanitary
napkins. And I remember Sahani talking about that in this situation she wants some parts to be made because she is not able to. This is how it has started. Just show me what happened.
So, and I am from Saral Designs, and now I am at Mahindra Kandivali location, and this is our mass manufacturing machine. So I will take you through the process, how it is working. So there are three layers of raw materials which we are using in face mask. And first row, this is a top layer, this is a bottom layer, this is a middle layer, and middle layer main purpose also, that also uses a filter purpose. So that doesn't allow any germs which is there outside to condense. So now all these three layers is accumulating over here, and with the help of this assembly, it is creating that life of aesthetics. And from there, it will go to this ultrasonic unit. Okay, and we can adjust it the depth of all these dots which is appearing over here. Okay, so and there's a ultrasonic horn over here which is creating frequency with amplitude. And with the help of this pressure and that frequency, it is creating ceiling, ultrasonic ceiling over here. And now we are getting final product over here like this. And I'll show you this demo how it is working. This is our final product. So we can take it like this. This is our mask, and now it needs ear loop welding. So which we are keeping the loop over here and here, and we are pressing it. So this shaft will come here and it will do the weld. So and after that it will look like this. And now the final product, we will take to this ultraviolet sterilizer. Please start that machine. So we will keep it over here, and within 5-6 seconds it will travel from there to here, and you will get final product from here. So 5 minutes or 5 seconds is sufficient for removing all the germs and bacteria from the mask, which is possible over here. So that is our final product, and we can do the packaging from our friends 5 years.
I understand there were some parts when you were doing it, there were these parts to be made.
Yeah.
Where you approached Sunil Pando and the thing. So who was there? What was your experience?
So this is the part which we have used HCR material with hardened. This material is hardened for 60 to 65 HRC, and previously they are used to import it from China. But since China is closed, so they have asked for our help, and we have used our expertise, Mahindra's expertise, and we have made this part in 2 days.
Oh,
Prashant, thank you. Today one new requirement is there for which Vijay Rokade is helping them for automation.
Oh, yes, and all this. See, very simple. I mean, I was just talking about it. Okay. Now the responsibility and all of it. Right. I mean, this is not available, and the guys are going without this in hospitals and sanitary. Our guys who come for sanitary on those things. We can't really depend on importing this.
Right.
We have to find work. We'll work 24/7 replicator. I'm not talking about commercial industry. Just do it. We'll see it later.
Sure.
Yeah.
Yes.
All the best. Thank you.